land and property ownership is not clearly defined in the laws of Sierra Leone. Therefore, land and property insecurity remains a very big problem. There is always conflict in the investment communities between landowners and land users. Women and youth do not have clearly defined right of ownership over land and property. And also in the urban areas, people are almost always in courts. They will have to defend themselves and their right of ownership over their land and their property.